you everyone for coming to my mum's 60th. Don't know what else I'm supposed to say, but we're really glad you came. It's a really good turnout. I hope you have a really good night. My mum is one in a million.
Oh, that's lovely.
How about such a stressed out week, me and Kat, trying to keep it all under wraps. Thank you, Joyce. Thank you, Sue, Gavin. Thank you all for your help. Thank you, Kathy, for the cake. Thank you all for turning up and making it all a great night.
Thank you.
Graham, do you want to say anything?
First time.
Come on, Graham, if you want to say something, you can get up on the mic.
Make some noise for Graham, scream!
And then, Mum, I'm really sorry Ian can't be here tonight. We had other arrangements.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm really sorry. But, you know, one bro's here, the younger one, as he likes to be.
The handsome one. On behalf of the Chambers family tonight, I've got a fantastic sister who's looked after me for 56 years. We've had some tough times along the way, but as a sister and as a family, I couldn't have asked for much more. So thank you for making her night, and thank you for being such a great sister. Cheers. And now, on with the music.
Hang on, we're not done yet. Kat, do you want to say anything?
I doubt it, but go on, Kat.
Mum, love you. That's what I'm saying. I love you, Mum.